Hello friends and welcome to my YouTube channel on educational leadership. In this video, we are going to learn about augmented reality in education. How can it be applied to education? In fact, this video is just an introduction to augmented reality, and I'm going to be telling you about one online tool which can be used for pre-primary students to have a lot of fun while they are learning. And it is absolutely free of cost. But if you want to know about other subjects and across the classes, how can AR be used and some of the free online tools, then please join me on August 28th for a webinar which is specifically meant for augmented reality. I'm going to leave the details in the description box. So let's get started. So for this, the tool which I'm going to use is Quiver. So you have to go to quivervision.com. And here you can find that there are interactive digital environments over here, and there are some coloring packs. So let's just check this out. Some of these are paid and some of these are free. So let's just check out one of the free version here. Let's say this one. So here we have this character and it's named as Leo. And Leo is going to be playing soccer. Let's see. So you'll ask the children to color it. However, coloring is optional. And once the children have colored it, they will use this Quiver app on their mobile phone and start playing this game. And this is something which they will be seeing in their environment. They will be seeing this as a real-time thing happening in the environment. So now let me take you through another one wherein I'll show you through my mobile phone. And I'm using this one, which is a Scarlett Macaw. What you have to do is you have to download this particular picture and get a printout of it. I've already downloaded and now I'll show you through my mobile.
As you can see that on my mobile, already the Quiver app is there. So I'll just click this and open it. And here, there are a number of different packs. You can download it from here also. But what I'm going to do now is directly begin. So I have focused my mobile on this printout of the page. And you can see that there is a recording. I'm recording it on this particular app itself. Now, if I want, then this macaw, which is right now white because I have not colored my sheet. If the children color the sheet, the macaw will have that color. But I am now using the color palette, which is available on the app itself. And now it is colored and it is flying. And if I want to know about Macaw, I'll click
Macaw
on this button which has details about
Central
Macaw, and
it'll South
start
America.
Talking about it.
They prefer to spend their time in talk.
And you can see that there is a background also which is colored green, lush green. Here you can see the entire background as well. If you want, you can make this Macaw small, reduce the size of it. And you can see there is another nest which has come now. It's resting for a while. And there will be some facts. There are some facts also which are available. And you can click on facts and it will be telling you about the facts. Right now what I'm doing is I'll make this fly again. And you can keep hearing the commentary. And now as I move, I can move away from the page. But this bird is going to move along with me. See. Now you see, I have pinned it. There is a pin button. Because I have pinned it, it's now going to be moving along with me. Now you see this bird, it's moving here. And now real time you can see this bird from all different angles. See this small birdie. And it's flying. You can make it fly anywhere. See, it's flying here. and every time it lands in the nest, meets its baby, let it fly up in the sky. Great. So likewise, you can create more such experiences for your students, which is absolutely free of cost, and they will just love it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to share, like and subscribe it. Join me on the webinar on August 28th and know more about augmented reality. Thank you.